Yeah, I'm thankful and grateful that I don't have like basically several severe injuries or anything special.
I mean, it must be sort of really scary as a driver when you're.